So welcome to Maz's vlog. We've got a special guest today. So welcome, say hi to the vloggers.
Hi vlogs.
Tell us about the game.
Won at 30. Wasn't expecting to that early on.
Got the shinies on. Oh, I'm loving it.
Did long across. Was kind of out of breath, not
yeah.
gonna lie.
It's okay.
I'm so glad that my family and friends will be here.
Yeah.
That is what means most.
She looks sexy.
She looks sexy in the kit.
Blow the vlogger kit. Bye.
Sexy, sexy. She's so cute.
I am gonna have 2 days off, but I'm in working hard with this one today. I think she's going crazy when she's not on the pitch. You're getting weirder. Definitely getting weirder.
What is she doing?
Am I taking the piss a little bit?
Yeah. You do. Oh my god.
Take Kieran on. Kieran, 1v1, 1v1, come on.
Kieran, come on.
Why are you being a killjoy? Whoa! Patsy's ill and we're stopping spreading the germs and this is her version.
It's your job to send people home. Stop spreading.
Illness. Every international break. Use. Light work, Lucy. Easy.
Look at them in the background, by the way.
Liv's new PB.
Whatever you want, honey.
So this is Maz Pacheco trying the box jump challenge. 3, 2, 1, go! Woo!
Show me. Other side. Rach Daly! She's stealing!
No.
You're stealing!
She's my sister.
You're stealing.
A daily for another daily.
You ready?
Yeah.
World Cup final. Are you gonna hit it in? This is sexy. Sexy guys! Go on, what's the balls? Ah! Come on! Guys, Patsy was in this game. You didn't get the call up now. They're doing so much better without you.
Yeah, they are.
Oi! She's a gunner! Come on then, Liv Mack! Let's go, let's go!
Yeah, go on then!
Oh, a little drag. No!
Look who's back.
I'm back with my disgusting hair.
No one else.
You're gonna be the one
that saves me.
Wait, this is Patsy the ballerina. This is what happens when you don't take care of your feet. Little donuts. New game day hairstyle. Two flats.
Sam, Stan, say hi to the vlog. This is Chef. Ton Chef. She's our boss. She's the big boss and gets people fired. So, you know, we've got to be... Spreading rumours? No? Look at this one. This is what we kind of follow, or need to follow, say, when we have recovery after a game. Not a bad venue to be at, really, is it? Wow. This is a different view for us tonight. Getting ready for Chelsea. Look at us. Session done. We have a couple of days off ready for next week. International break is always hard because there's like four of us training and then we play Saturday, everyone's back in on Friday, so we literally have one day of prep. It's kind of like a quick turnaround, but hopefully we can get something out of the game. November's a big, big month for us. I think, you know, we need to start getting points on the board, so hopefully you guys will see us win some games.
Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else can see.
Sing for me, Kirky. Okay, I'll wait for it. You do. Staring at the yeah. You got it. Window, let the sun illuminate the website. You got reaching for something in the distance. Look how pretty the sky is today. We just finished ice baths. It's the day after, who do we play on the weekend? Bristol. Day after the Bristol game, recovery, ready to go again this Sunday because we got West Ham and that's like a must win game as well. Sushi. See you at sushi. Hi Corsi.
Hi.
What's going on?
I've got a fire alarm test.
Have we passed? Everyone here? Size obviously got a brew with her.
Selfish.
You're not at my table.
We let her off. Priorities.
Messy bun kind of day. We're playing West Ham today at 3 p.m. but obviously we've got the whole day to kill before then, so gonna find a place for coffee, I think. Well, I don't like coffee, so it's gonna be hot chocolate for me.
All black fit today with the Air Max. Game day here is done. We're just about to head off to the stadium, 3 p.m. kickoff, so it's been chilled.
Morning!
Morning, Liv Mac. What are we doing today?
It's game day.
Hi Laura.
Laura's too shy to be in the vlog.
Laura's too big time to be in the vlog. Yeah, that's what's going on. Yeah. Look who I'm next to. Can you give me a rundown on your celebration, please?
I'm so embarrassed. I get jumped up like a 5-year-old girl. Okay, it's one of my first ever professional tour. I'm really embarrassed to see the photos.
Yeah, we can't wait.
You know, I was overly excited.
We got the win! 3 points, 3 points.
Look at this clown.
What's the worst? An open
post. Liv Mac! You got the call up. Drug testing. Drug testing.
Hey.
Sai, see coffee and me.
Mars can check with influence.
Are you gonna score, man?
Welcome back.
Love it.
3 out of 3 wins.
on the up in November. Can't wait for Everton on the weekend. We are on the up.